is the hottest new kick slamming the race world. These here tracks are tight. There's very little room to bend the curves, so make sure your ride's dialed in right. Do whatever it takes to get that other guy out of your grill, because the inside lane is where you want to be. The best line in and out of the turns is going to shave serious time off your run. So, tune it for quick sprints and tight slam down control. You know what I'm saying? All right then, get out there and go savage, bro.
Hey man, nice race back there. But you know what they say, winning ain't everything. Total annihilation is what you're going for. The big bigger the gap between you and your opponent, the more rep you get. So maximize out there.
Hey man, if you haven't already heard, I'm in the know when it comes to all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If a shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually goes fast, so pay attention to your message alert. Don't thank me just yet. I haven't figured out what you owe me in return. Call you later.
Is the influence behind everything we got. Check it like this. The RPM is the key to getting ahead of the competition. Launch at the right time and rocket into the lead with speed. But if you're slow about it, you'll end up at the back of the pack. Launch is followed by shift, so it's next. It's the daddy of success, so hit it up at the perfect shift point for max power. Now remember, if you slam it too soon or too late, you'll be coming in last. If the other guy gets past you, just chill and slide into his slipstream and sit in his draft. Gain precious speed, and then make your move to bounce right on by. This is gonna be big, dog. You ready? Good. Go out there and prove yourself.